Lionel Messi and his father, Jorge Messi, will appear in a court in the province of Barcelona today to face questioning from a magistrate. Now, they haven't been charged in the case. They deny any wrongdoing, but they're accused, essentially, of not paying 4.2 million euros of tax between 2007 and 2009. Now, in June, when an official investigation was launched against the two men, we did have a statement from Lionel Messi on his Facebook page saying he hasn't done anything wrong and that he always meets his tax obligations. But in August, his father, Jorge Messi, did make a payment to the Spanish authorities of 5 million euros, essentially 4.2 million euros of alleged unpaid tax plus the interest on it. Well, there have been other footballers in the past. Luis Figo, the Portuguese star, Barcelona, Real Madrid, sorry. He was accused of not paying enough tax in the past. He appealed that decision but lost in the Supreme Court here. Rivaldo, the Brazilian, has also been accused in the past too by the Spanish tax authorities. This is a larger quantity of money that Lionel Messi is accused of not paying, and his father. And I think it's an interesting case, really, because in this circumstance, Lionel Messi and his father have now paid the 5 million euros, so the alleged unpaid tax plus the interest. But the authorities up to now are still pursuing the case. They are still appearing in court today to face questioning. It will be interesting to see whether the authorities now drop the case against them or whether they pursue this and continue the legal process against the football star.